Don't talk in the morning.
Selamat pagi. Wow. Selamat pagi.
Selamat pagi.
Selamat pagi.
Good morning. Okay, thank you.
Yeah.
I take them. Why the beer is nice?
Because people like me have to pay like 5 times the price again.
Not 5 times!
10 times!
Yeah. No, 3 times! How much you pay for the entrance?
250.
Oh!
And you? How much do you pay?
250!
No!
75!
Yeah, that's where.
Okay guys, so now we are at the beer and walk.
Yeah. Paid by tourists.
The entrance. Yeah.
So this is the ticket here, so this is 5,000 for the entrance and also to the inside the park 20,000, and also there's other for the snorkeling and stuff 15,000, and then for the animals, oh there's a lot, 10,000, and 5,000 for the forest here and then hiking, trekking and stuff. Wow.
You are in Loh Lian, name of this place, the small site. So Loh means bay, Lian means nest. They take from the local language.
Okay guys, so this is our first Komodo here.
Oh, you might.
Wow. Hi,
Mike.
Not fake. Oh, so his name is Mike.
No, just answer. It's a brother of Hercules.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
So she's trying to take a picture with the dragon. 50 to 60.
And how old is this one, you think?
Which one?
This one, how old is it?
This one, 20 years old.
Two?
20.
20 years old.
Like you.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yes, just like me.
Fighting, they are run to you.
Okay.
Oh, we have to move.
Yeah. Like here, 3 meter height,
yeah.
And length is 4 or 5 meters.
All right.
Six, dig their hole and like the eggs and cover by the soil.
Yeah.
And make that hole.
Yeah.
So that hole for camouflage to confuse the other dragon.
Of course.
So real hole, just one hole.
Yeah.
Yeah. They protect the eggs in September until last November.
Yeah.
And then she will go to hunting.
Yeah.
And she will come back in April.
Okay.
Oh. 8 to 9 months later, like human being. Eggs hatchling inside come out, so mother will eat them.
But the own mother or other mothers?
The other mother.
Other mother.
Own mother.
Oh,
same.
Really? Also, but why do they protect it before? Because they want to eat.
Yeah.
Crazy.
Good question. I give you 10.
Thank you.
Close. They smell by the tongue.
Oh.
They can smell 5 kilometers.
Four? Away. 5 kilometers.
5 kilometers away.
No, they smell with their tongue. So when the tongue come out, they are smell fast.
And then they smell on the ground. Particle on the ground to send to the branch.
Okay.
Send to the branch, yeah.
Oh, they smell us.
So it is we call gebang, a Latin name for ipa utan. On this island have the several kinds of palm trees. Yeah. This one we call gebang, yeah.
Gebang.
And this tree is very important for local people here and baby dragon. It's a long time ago when they no have rice, the local people here. They cut these trees, and they take core inside and they process, yeah, for sago. So baby dragon after hatchling from the nest, they will climb up these trees to avoid from their mother or father of them. because they are cannibal.
But how do they hunt them?
They eat insect, gecko, snake during the trees on the palm trees.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, these trees are first time they are come out the leaf. After that, there are flower and fruit. Yeah, when the fruit falling down, the twitch branch in on the top like that is dry and falling down, and these trees they make a hole on the top. And the dragon climb go inside. Just 3 years.
They have the Komodo miniature here, so if you want, you can buy some.
Okay guys, so that is the trip on Komodo Island, and we take this short trip because we can see the Komodo dragon, but that's all the Komodo that we saw, guys.